haunted. Cradle used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Writes these notices. Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster. A witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren Estate. Ask for Olgierd von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Slow now, whoa.
Aye, mate! Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for Olgierd von Evereck.
Ah, that'll be inside. Ha ha ha!
Olgierd von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
Can't help wondering. Who are you?
Who do we look like?
A crew of cutthroats? Or a band of former soldiers who got lucky?
Ah, but that's where you err. Cause we're sons of nobles, all.
And daughters.
So, gonna tell me who you are, precisely?
The Redanian Free Company. The Wild Ones, folk call us. Owing to the boar in our coat of arms.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Everick here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mams.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
No, no, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
You folk are a hoot and all, and I'd love to stay for more laughs, but time's short.
Whoa, shit just got serious.
Hear about the monster in the sewers. Seems Olgierd von Everick's offered a bounty on it.
Shit was serious from the start. Goes without saying with a Witcher.
How's that?
The purge you lot of emotion. It's why you're all stiff. Hey! You think they shoved a long pike up your arse?
All right, Master Witcher. Chests are done. Weathered a good bit as it is. I'm impressed. Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd. What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
Bit of advice, Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want this job? You gotta grab his attention. And he's one to get bored mighty quick. Ottoman, sir. You've a guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
I happen to like it, especially the two ovoid forms.
A jester. Good. I don't like men with no sense of humor. They bore me to death. I used to like Vorticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned, not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect. As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside. That's better. More interesting, at the least. Very well. And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin the company. Partake of some refreshment first.
Ataman Olgierd, long may he live!
Long live the Ataman!
Long live the Ataman! Long live the Ataman!
Come and drink with us!
Well, we haven't a choice now.
Ha ha ha!
Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
This some special occasion, or just feel like feasting?
Every occasion's special. Today we celebrate a dubbing.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new sabre.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair sabre, I dub thee Traditiana.
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Ooh. The way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin. Matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know women. Each craves a prince and will wade knee-deep through shite to get him. Vissy was no exception in that respect. Down she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either. Hey! Leave her be! Is that any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, the contract. So, you'll check it.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident. Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours.
Bit road weary, are we?
Take one down, pass her around. 99 barrels of rum on the wall.
Hey, aye, rum in 99 barrels. That'd be a good time.
What do you say we look for the cellar, cozy up to a hefty jug?
Aye, you drunk. Go home, you sods.
Papers.
Name's Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Puss Papers. That a problem?
Get to the point.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative Puss Papers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Why not avenge him yourself? Seems like you all relish swinging your sabers.
Aye, we do. And if I knew who'd axed Clivert, I'd have gutted him ages ago. Thing is, I don't.
But you see a lot with them puss papers. You'll track him down.
Keep talking.
Clivert dealt Fistek. A few days passed, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Pete? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask.
I bet anything on it.
Look for me in Oxenfurt. The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
You was any hand to Austria.
Not missing new boots. Made to order. Black as night. Softest leather. Fucking elegant.
Pick your horses to match your boots.
Of course.
You that mad cunt who wanted to kiss
me? Drink and guardian smoke and fight!
Kiss me, that man!
My valor stands on three.
Good food.
Thank you. Hey-ya!
Faster.
Slow now. Take it easy. Necker's surface here. Dig their way out.
Higgs. Might you be interested in the moment of chat?
Greetings.
Greetings, and praise the world in its never-ending creation.
Don't take this the wrong way, but honestly, the world doesn't deserve much praise.
Nordlings. Disagreeable always. Faces crinkled, soured, ready to quibble to death even a simple greeting. But my tongue now has soured, while you for trade have come. Sadly, I can forge for you nothing. My belongings, tools inclusive, all lost.
You're a craftsman, or a mage.
Your tongue has no word to fit my trade. A scholar and artisan I am. Part craftsman, part mage. Gematria, runecraft. Familiar to you are these words?
No. Runecraft seems pretty self-explanatory, though.
True, though my craft further ventures. Runes and glyphs I first make, then arrange into powerful magic words. Great practical applications is my art. For rune stones properly forged in a sword set so as to form a magic word, the blade more power grant than runestones set haphazardly. Such words, too, can of glyphs be made and set in armor.
Listen, folks sometimes hire me to solve their problems, even retrieved a missing item or two in my time.
For me, this you cannot do. I sailed upon a great ship. It sank and my instruments took to the sea's dark depths.
Buying replacements not an option?
Of my own design they were, specially forged. A fortune it cost to make them. And all the coin that with me I had brought lies now in the murky abyss with my instruments.
Seems your skills could be useful to me. Given that, I'd be happy to help you out. What do you say I get you the coin you need? Could pay me back in runes and glyphs.
Is it certain your offer? A great sum I require. Tools of great expense I need to make even the simplest glyph. I make no mention of the more advanced or master crafted.
Rest easy. Got a feeling this will be a good investment. The way you talk about your art sound more like a man of faith than scholarship.
Faith and scholarship for you lie in conflict. Yet in my land, holy men are scholars. Wisdom, their source of esteem.
The Afiri believe in any gods?
From region to region, this varies. Raised I was to believe in one god, the world. Symbols are God's speech. To study his words is to draw nearer to him.
Symbols, meaning runes and glyphs.
Mere signs are these. An attempt by men imperfect to describe the world. Yet a magic to them there is. And from God, all magic issues. When runes I create, when into words I arrange them, this is prayer. And when into swords I enchant them, that is my benediction.
Can't help but wonder what brings you to our lands.
A simple thing. For knowledge, a thirst. All he could, my mentor had taught me. The tongues of our lands I'd learned, of all our plants and animals I know the names.
Risk that long a journey to learn new words?
A life of plenty I would have lived at home, for the beauty and import of my art are respected. But such a life would be unfulfilled. Great and diverse is the world, for a pace continues its creation. A riddle it is, which through symbols speaks. The world's tongue to learn, I wish. The signs by which it speaks, to discover. Their syntax to master. Through this, to learn the principles of creation.
Got some coin on me. Is enough?
A start, it is.
Costly craft.
Yet the costs do not end with coin. Need I shall also a jade stone of size substantial.
See what I can do. You're a long way from up here.
A long way, and with dangers fraught. But in our homeland, they say, in risk, there is honor.
Got a ring to it. Not true in my experience, though. Face plenty of risks. Honor, not so much.
Because risk issues from intent. Important is this intent. The long passage I brave to admire the unknown and bring glory to myself and my liege. The world we must explore. Virgin lands discover, new knowledge garner among our brothers than to spread. For is there in life a beauty greater than to admire the new, to stand in awe of the never-ending creation of the world?
That mean I've landed in a camp of explorers and philosophers?
Indeed. Your customs we come to observe, knowledge to exchange, and goods, naturally, to trade.
Your homeland. Be glad to hear some tales about it if you've got the time.
If time you have. For of my home I could speak until your ears withered and your legs fail you. What here they call Ophir, in truth, is many diverse polities and peoples. A land it is of vast steppes, mountains forbidding, lakes clear as crystal, and wild lands untouched. A land of fallen empires, kingdoms at their peak, and tribes that know no monarchs, yet remember in myth a time when the world was young.
You call any of these lands home?
Yes. A town with towers to make Nilfgaard weep with envy. Of philosophers, doctors, mathematicians, and mages and enclave. But about these last you should, my friend, interrogate, for one among them is he, a Runewright.
I'll make it a point to talk to him. What did you bring from Ophir? Mind if I have a look?
Our craftsmen's goods. You see worth in them?
Quite a bit, I'd say.
These are nothing compared to what I could offer had I not lost my prize diagrams.
How'd you lose them?
To thieves. In our travels, I and my companions surprised attacked by local ruffians were. The diagrams, their loss. I bemoan not so much as I do one of my comrades. Killed in the violence.
See if I can't find your diagrams. Recover them for you.
These instructions, when followed, produce items worthy of a king.
Tell me where you were attacked, remember?
A crossroads, not far. Forgive me. For this area, I know poorly. The detailed directions I cannot provide. North of the spots to the residence, near ruin.
Should be able to find it. Quite the mount you've got.
Ah, yes. A loyal friend I have in Babietza, and she is wiser than many a man. Countless races we have won together.
So, an explorer and a jockey in one.
From where I come, small children ride, and not a gathering is by a horse race not crowned.
Take care now.
Go, and in the world glory, its never-ending creation be praised. Farewell.
Come on now. Destroyed with a dancing star or grape shot. Go, go.
Let's go!
How do you wish to die?
Sir.
That's it, Roach.
Get him from the left!
Witness me, brothers! Oh!
smells like solutions, reagents. Wonder what's cooking. Smells of... They were cooking Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken. True as true can be. Dangerous trade narcotics. Open window. Boot print on the bed. Somebody was in a hurry. Footprints. Uneven. Someone ran through here. Stopped here for a second, hid, then ran on. Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert. Bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close-range shot. From the village, what that direction looks like. Crossbow bolt and footprints deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor. Hoofprints leading towards the hill. Someone's still there. What's this? Order of the Flaming Rose have a new seat? Not too shabby.
You listen, Vagrant. Dunno why you're here, but take my advice. Go back to wherever you came from.
So, why are you still standing there? I need to smash your painting.
Don't like your tone, brother.
I'd say, I thought I was being polite. But if courtesy don't work, we'll try something else.
It shall be over soon. Here, Witcher. He's casting spells.
Come on. Come closer.
Who the devil are you?
I'm a Witcher, or as your brethren prefer to call me, a mutant, a freak.
You shouldn't be in here.
And Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans or producing drugs.
True. We shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden. Spread faith in the eternal fire. But Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty order was bled dry, he disbanded us. Took our lands, confiscated our domains to finance his war.
The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. They were imprisoned or exiled. We're but a handful who still wear the colours. And we must find a new place in this world.
So you turned rogue? That your idea? Wonder what Siegfried of Danell would say.
Siegfried of Danell would... But how do you even... I know you. You're Geralt of Rivia, Jacques d'Aldersburg's killer.
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
That was the start of our downfall. You were the beginning. Accursed mutant! Draw your blade!
No need to yell. Just ask politely.
It shall be over soon.
Witness me, brothers!
That stench.
You shall die! Die!